Alright, so here's the video of the engine up top. As it is, I got two of these engine holders from Harbor Freight. You can see this engine is just hanging in here right now. But this is how this thing is fastened. And gonna get the engine hoist now to basically hook it up to these chains and then lift it out.